And welcome back to another one of the Moon's Masks videos. Finally, I'm posting another video. Sorry that I couldn't post one sooner, it's just I smashed my computer, and then I had to wait 4 weeks to get it replaced, with like a new screen and stuff. Well, now we're back, and in today's video I will be buying the Doggone bundle. It's just a bundle with dogs in it, practically. Yeah, I'm gonna be buying this. Anyway, that's gonna be fun. And yeah, enjoy! Doggo toys, and yes, I don't say dog, I say doggo. That is why I am weird. And I got a cool doggo character thingy-majig pet. Yep, that's the word. Anyway, this next part of the video will be just looking at all the clothing accessories. So let's check out this Arctic Wolf, which is practically just my character, except for it's plain, and the adventure level is at 1. Now my favorite time, decorating. Yes! Well, there we go, here's my first newly decorated Arctic Wolf, with all the other Arctic Wolves I previously purchased. My favourite thing about this one is all the cool snow patterns that it leaves behind as it walks around. Anyway, let's decorate. And that's the snow one. I wanted to kind of make it into like this ice queen kind of thing. And anyway, just loving these patterns that follow it behind. That is great. So those are the two animals that you get out of that bundle. And here's the other stuff. We've also got the Arctic lava spiked collar. Nice. We've got the Arctic Lava Glove, which is also pretty cool, and we've got that Arctic Lava Spiked Top Hat. Now that's a mouthful, but that hat is pretty cool. And wasn't that a den beta sometime back? I have no clue. I was not here that long ago. Back in that ancient day. Anyway, this next part of the video will be me just decorating the new Greeley's hideout den I got. Holy moly, look at this. Look how fancy it is. Wow, my voice cracked again. As you would see in many videos, my voice cracks a lot. Ah, look, we have the bath of the lava. Nice phantom floor. Here we go, and down here we have a bunch of stairs. And some dirt. Some nice dirt. Ooh, that's nice. That's pretty cool. What else is up here? Let's go see. Oh, is that another slide? Ho ho ho. I want to know what these are. If you know, please tell me in the comments below. Oh, the Phantom Fortress. Yes, that is great. Bubbling pools of lava? Huh? What? Where is this going? Oh my. A secret staircase. Not so secret anymore. Anyway, so that's the den. Now let's get on to decorating.
bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. Set my heart afire.
Anyway, jammers, that's it. That's all the den decorating done. And if you thought this was a tutorial on how to decorate your den, please don't follow it, because I am bad at decorating things, as you can probably see. Anyway, that's all for today's video, but before the video's over, I have a few people to give a shout out to. Thank you to, I'm not going to pronounce this right, Melanie. I hope I got that right. For the, I don't know what this is, rare doctor's bag. Whoa, that's cool. Thank you. It's pretty cool. And I will be giving you something, hopefully, that you like. Here's some rare mech angel wings to Melanie. And thank you for the gift. Also, to Jills10, I know it's been such a long time and I haven't given you a shout out, and I'm sorry for that, but thank you for the rare Jamaladane princess necklace. Thanks. It's a pretty good gift. I hope you like this rare pirate bandana, because I know, I thought it was cool, and I hope you like it. Anyway, thank you to those people. Also, another quick shout out to Luna Mythomagic, a good friend of mine who has kept me up to date on all that's been happening on my YouTube channel while I've been away. Oh my gosh, 74 subscribers? That's like, last time I checked, I was on 60. Or was I on 50? I know, I've either gone up 24 or 14, but still, massive number. Thank you to everyone who subscribed. Yay! Almost to 100. I guess that's this year's goal. Almost to 100. Yeah. Anyway, thank you all for watching another one of the Moon's Mask videos. Please press the like button if you want to see more of this. Comment down below den decorating hacks or anything. I'll most likely answer in a day or two. And hit that subscribe button and that notifications bell and you won't miss another video. And my annoying voice. Anyway, thanks for watching and bye.